Lucas seems to have taken the kidnapping pretty well. Tough kid. Did you ever find out what Victor was after exactly?
Oh, yes. The key to this door. Beyond which lies the treasure of the ages. Giant relics of a size and power 100 times what anyone has seen before. Now, whoever opens that door could do anything. Bring in a new golden age, rule the world. But the door is locked and the key is lost.
This door?
Yes.
I've seen it. Or rather, I've seen a picture of it. Do you remember my solo expedition across the barren wastes?
No.
Well, in one of the temples I found, there was a mural. It covered the entire wall. And right in the middle of it was that same pattern.
Well, what did the mural say?
I don't remember, really. But we could go back and take a look at it. We'd have to make a bit of preparations, though, first. Unless you're feeling up to scaling a 1,000-foot cliff. I think I know how to find their base.
How?
We just need them to pick up something that'll broadcast their location. Come inside and help me. Knack, get us some room to work.
Over here. Thank you.
Great job, Knack. Check this out. The trackers look just like relics, don't they?
So, have we made enough?
I hope so.
Let's go spread some of these around town. Lucas, stay behind and make a few more. We might need them later.
Right behind you, Knack.
I would guess that's Gundahar's fleet. No need to have others pillage and plunder for you when you can do it yourself. Ryder, what do you see? Are they here to stay or just visiting?
Looks like a smash and grab. They're gathering up relics and sunstones and heading back out. Doc and I'll spread around the trackers and hope they pick one up. Knack, do what you can to keep my town in one piece.
Will do. Thank you.
Ryder, help me out here. If you were to build a tank, would you put tail fins on it?
No.
So then tell me, what's going on here? Have you seen anything like this before?
Charlotte's old car?
Exactly. It's as if someone is dusting off Charlotte's old designs and militarizing them somehow.
One more mystery to clear up when we meet Gundahar. Let's get going.
Passion is commendable, but there's only so much damage you can do to a couple of tons of metal and stone.
I just want to be sure the next time we meet, Knack, it's the last.
What you need is a little help from the boys in research and development.
Come with me. There's something I think you'll enjoy seeing.
What upsets me is that he didn't just outpower me, he outthought me too.
It's nothing high-caliber weaponry won't fix.
Darling, you really know how to talk to a girl.
I just wish there was some way to get past that door.
Well, as for that, I found us some extra help. Let me tell you all about it.
Go on. Pick it up. pick it up.
Yes!
They took the bait. We can follow them home now.
Gentlemen, leave the rest to me.
We're counting on you, big guy.
I've been wondering when you'd show your face. Your name, Gundahar?
Yes. I've been looking forward to meeting you, Nak.
You're no human. Why do you work for them?
Well, I'm no goblin either.
Ah, but I can tell you love to destroy things. But there's plenty of that wherever I go. Come, join me.
I get big. I break things. I can't help it. But what you do, this is evil. Join you? Never! So, you saved the best for last. Pretty. You want me to wait while you get in it? I'll warn you, I'm not in the most patient of moods.
Get in it? I'd only hold it back. This fighting unit is completely autonomous. All I need to do is unleash it.
Then you'll have a great view as I reduce it to a shiny pile of scrap metal.
Kill! Do you like my robot? I made it just for you, Mac. Attack! Charge! You have seen the power of this robot. Now witness its speed. It's not too late, Mac. Join me, and we will annihilate the humans together. So weak. Had enough? This robot is far stronger than you can even imagine. Again, you cannot stand in our way. You're making this so easy. Weak, just like the humans you serve. Charge!
right, Nak. Join me, and we will annihilate the humans together. This robot. Now witness its speed. Enough. Like my robots. I made it just for you, Nak. Now! You think you can stop me? This robot is far stronger than you can even imagine. What will you do?
Well, we're in business.
Yes, we are. Neck, it's time to complete our mission. Let's go destroy their army. Well, what's left of their army?
After you've paid your visit to Gundahar, we'll see you in the Barren Wastes and hunt down that cave painting! Come on, Lucas. We've got an expedition to prepare for.
Stall the engine just as we reach the edge of that cliff.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Knack? I think I can fix the motor, but taking off again is going to be quite the problem. Go and see what you can find in the way of relics. I'm going to need you to get as large as possible.